only a child, yet I know we are all part of a family.
This conference helps bring people together who have the same goal in mind and helps encourage and motivate people to actually do something about environmental issues.
Everything that people do has some impact, especially something like this that brings young professionals and the older generation together.
And sitting with the groups that I have in the first two sessions, it's been really interesting to see the diverse perspectives that people are coming with and encouraging sort of the intergenerational dialogue. And
getting as many people as possible who are interested in the issues together and talking through them is really important.
When we talk about the environment, we talk about environmental issues and the problems, we have an ecosystem and everything is connected.
The most important issues today? Well...
Our topic was a culture of consumption mentality.
To restructure education to support community and personal relationships.
The issue of overconsumption.
Overpopulation and growth.
That's a very difficult question, because there's no one issue.
We're obviously dealing with your future here more than my future.